Matt Law is live tonight at the University of Tennessee with the Big Dog. Proudly carrying the Intercontinental Championship, and he said late last week, and quote, "Wherever I am, consider it my yard." WWE career to complete the Grand Slam. It all began on this TV. Roman Reigns was the guest, and he challenged this to an Intercontinental Championship match. General Manager Kurt Angle made it official, and it was an incredible match, guys.
The Big Dog brought the big fight.
Boom!
Superman punching the Miz out of the sky when the Raw Tag Team Champions Sheamus and Cesaro would make their presence felt.
Of course, the tag champs with a loose affiliation with the Miz, who almost picked up the win off the Strong Pushing finale before Roman Reigns would have some backup in the form of Rollins and Ambrose, the rest of the Shield, who got a bone to pick with the Tag Team Champs.
Brothers in Arms would even the playing field, setting the scene for boom, a massive spear, allowing Roman Reigns to make history.
And again, Corey, you said it before. For the first time in his illustrious career, Roman Reigns holds the Intercontinental Championship. It is the one title that eluded him.
I'll tell you something, guys. That's truly a special, special feeling right there for Roman Reigns. Grand Slam champion. Only 16 guys have achieved that goal right there. And I'm one of them.
Grand Slam, of course, meaning holding every title available in WWE. After Roman Reigns won the Intercontinental Championship last Monday night on Raw, this particular picture was taken, and it became the most liked picture of all time on WWE's Instagram account.
I have a feeling that's a sight you should get used to seeing. I think the Big Dog's going to keep his paws on the Intercontinental title for a long, long time.
Confident, man, confident. Look at it. Well, I guess it's no surprise now. Last week was a big week for me. A lot of things happened. The Shield reunited. Then we went down to Survivor Series and we beat the brakes off them boys from SmackDown. The New Day. And then the next day on Monday Night Raw, I got an opportunity. It's been a long time, and it's been a lot of weeks back to back to back, and it feels good to hear that. Thank you. But as you can see, I cashed in, and I'm the new Intercontinental Champion. And you already know The Miz didn't like it, and he cried, and he fussed, and he ran his mouth, and he ran it a little too much, and, well, it's actually a lot cooler to just see it, so let's just watch it.
I can do anything I want. You want to know why? Because I'm the Miz, and I'm awesome!
This is exclusive footage from after Raw went off the air last Monday night. The House of Justice, a welcoming committee.
Salt in the wound to the now former Intercontinental Champion, the A-list of the Miz, the trademark. Triple power bomb after our announce table.
Call police in the house, guys.
So good, you're going to watch it again. The Shield!
So y'all aren't gonna see The Miz for a while. But y'all are gonna see a lot of this. And y'all know The Miz, he says a lot of stupid stuff, but one thing he said that's true is this title is prestigious. And as long as I have it, it's gonna stay that way. Because I'm not like The Miz, I'm a fighting champion. This is my yard, and this is the title. So the rules are simple, boys. If you want this, all you have to do is step up and take it.
I don't see Miz.
How dare you? How dare you disrespect the most must-see Intercontinental Champion of all time?
The only thing worse than this pain in my neck is the pain in my heart seeing you walk around with the Miz's title. And thanks to you and your friends, we're in no position to avenge injustice. But we know somebody that can.
Hello, I am Elias. Please, hold your applause. I will be performing later tonight. You see, The Miz is a good guy. So when I saw these two poor souls lost and abandoned after their leader fell in defeat, I knew I could guide them. I knew I could show them the way. And I knew I could ignite that fire that once burned in your hearts. And tonight, I'm going to take that Intercontinental Championship.
It sounds like Elias wants to walk with the big dog. You got it. But before we do it, I want you to look over there at Curtis Axel. I hope you can sing with one of those neck braces on. Because after tonight, you might have to wear one.
Well, Elias steps up. I hope General Manager Kurt Angle makes this championship match official for later on tonight.
Well, Angle does. Elias will certainly provide a formidable opposition to Roman Reigns and his Intercontinental Championship.
With your career maker for Elias, guys, tonight.
The first title defense of Roman Reigns could be on its way here tonight live on Monday Night Raw.